Well, what we need to do for this is cut the zucchini into two halves, especially for this kind of a spiralizer, and then you lock it like so, and then slowly start increasing the pressure and start going towards the spiralizer. What happens is these grits here, these blades here, they eventually jut out spaghetti-like zucchini.